I started working on my heart, started teaching me about forgiveness. And, you know, I learned that, you know, God really does have the ability to take something that's broken and make it better than we ever thought it could be. You know, and I know for me, I was saying at the time, I was saying, oh, you don't know my situation, you don't know my circumstance. Forgiveness, not so much the option here. But that's the beauty, is that God is bigger. He's bigger than our situations. He's bigger than our circumstances. And He can heal us wherever we're at, no matter which side of the forgiveness spectrum we're on. So even though I set out to write a song about being hurt, I ended up writing this one about forgiveness. It's called 7x7. I've been living in this house here since the day that I was born. These walls have seen me happy, most of all they've seen me torn. They've heard the screaming matches that made a family fall apart. They've had a front row seat to the breaking of my heart. But 7x, 70x, I'll do what it takes to make you right. I thought the pain was here to stay, but forgiveness made a way. 7x, 70x, there's healing in the air tonight. I'm reaching up to pull it down. Gonna wrap it all around. And I remember running down the hallway, playing hide and seek. I didn't know that I was searching for someone to notice me. I felt alone and undiscovered and old enough to understand. Just when I'm supposed to be learning to love you, let me down again. But 7x, 70x, I'll do what it takes to make you right. I thought the pain was here to stay, but forgiveness made a way. 7x, 70x, there's healing in the air tonight. I'm reaching up to pull it down. No matter how many times you weren't around, I'm alright now. 'Cause God picked up my heart and He helped me through. It shined light on the one thing left to do, and that's forgive. I forgive. I thought the pain was here to stay, but forgiveness made a way. 7x, 70x, there's healing in this house tonight. And I'm reaching up to pull it down. I'm gonna wrap it all day that I was born.